2015, it's Miss Nardelli from sophomore year. I hope you remember me. I wanted to say congratulations on this amazing accomplishment. I'm so proud of you. You guys are, without a doubt, my favorite group of kids that I've ever taught. You were the sweetest, the funniest, the kindest, and you really made going to work each day fun.
Guys were my first wild and crazy sophomores that busted into my class when I came to HR. And now you guys are seniors. It's so awesome to watch your growth and your maturity. And you've definitely helped me grow as a teacher. Now you guys are my first AP students, and so many great things are happening for all of us. And it's been really, really cool to watch. So continue to work hard, work smart, and all the things that you want to happen will happen.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble it might drag you down.
Class of 2015, what can I say? It's been a good 4 years. For some of you, I've known you for longer than that. Summer Bridge. And so There's not enough time for me to say what I want to say. All I want to say is I'm going to miss each and every one of you. Thank you for being in my class. Thank you for giving me those 4 years. I've learned so much from you. And I wish you nothing but the best. Class of 2015, you guys rock.
I hope you remember all the great lessons we've taught you, to persevere, to never give up, to have integrity, to be responsible, to make this world a better place, and just to always go out there and be monarchs and honor the memory of Jackie Robinson and just have an impact in this world, a positive impact.
I want to say congratulations, and my piece of advice is to stay true to yourself. Remember who you are always. I know you can sort of struggle with that as you're going off into the world and finding yourself, but remember who you are and where you come from, and keep up with that, and best of luck.
Find what you're passionate about, and pour your heart, pour your soul, pour all of your love into that, and continue to pursue that.
Don't panic. Embrace the struggle.
In the end, be happy. And I think choose wisely what you're going to do with your life, and always reflect, is this making me happy, and is this something I want to do for the rest of my life?
When it gets tough, know that you made it through high school. A lot of people couldn't accomplish that. So whatever you see next in life is going to be easy. Just keep pushing towards it, and you'll make it.
I'm proud of you. I'll miss you. Hope you guys come back and visit. And just know that this will always be your home. And we're here supporting you. We're still your cheerleaders. We know you're going to do great things in college and beyond. And just thank you for letting me be your assistant principal. I'll miss you so very much. And I give you all my love.
You guys have a big, big step ahead of you. The next 4 years, whether you go to college, whether you get a job, whether you go into, let's say, the military, or you want to keep going further into education, just don't give up.
Not to give up on your dreams. Try to actually strive for greatness. And then you scope that you find your passion.
You guys need to believe in yourselves and do the best that you can, because you are all really, really talented. And I'm very proud of the work I've seen from all of you this year.
Know your roots. Know where you're from. Never forget that. You guys are a product of your community. You guys reflect your community, and I think you guys represent the beauty that comes out of that community.
You know you have us here. We're a resource for you. Just because you're graduating don't mean you're not family. Because once you're, you know, a monarch, you're always going to be family here. So.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you.
Shout out to a few of my seniors, Kim, Omar, Victoria, Jesus, Christian, Ricardo, and Jennifer.
Pasa el tiempo increíble que crecieron así de rápido, del grado 10 al grado 11. Les deseo lo mejor y pongan todo su empeño. Desde la clase de español. Adiós.
I will remember my first period, getting attacked by a pigeon in the morning.
What I remember about this class, I remember when y'all came in, everybody was like, this class is gonna be crazy. They're all over the place.
Freshman year, these crazy kids that were jumping around all over the place.
look at y'all, y'all out of here, y'all made it.
And grown up to these young adults.
The ones that stick you through and made it through, congratulations, man.
Go big or go.
For me to tell these stories.
I will remember my fifth period. You guys teaching yourselves for 30 minutes by yourselves without me.
I also remember a lot of them mimicking me when I say like the word eso. And I really, really going to miss that.
Class of 2015, I just want you to know that I'm very proud of you guys for graduating and I wish you the best and never give up. Congratulations.
I love all of you. There's a couple of special 12th graders that I especially feel close to. And if I could give you any advice, it would be to just believe in yourself and do what you need to do. Make good decisions. And a lot of people don't go to college. That just be the failures. Just be good. But if you can't be good, be careful. Stop and stay.
Start, so never give up on yourself, be lifelong learners, and try new things.
I want you guys to be smart, be productive, be responsible, and most important, be you. You will be missed.
Yes,
love you.
Bye.
Oh, can you see what I see?
I think you guys are gonna do awesome.
Definitely gonna miss my advisory.
It's sort of hard for me to say anything for you guys just because you guys are my babies and I'm so sad that you're leaving, but I'm proud of you guys that you're moving forward in your life. Just know you always have a home here at AJR. I'll tutor you in math, come back, email me, Facebook me, and I'll help you. And yeah, okay, I love you guys.
Here I am waiting. I'll have to leave soon. Why am I holding on? We knew this day would come. We knew it all along. How did it come so fast?
All right, hi guys. I just wanted to take this time to wish you guys best of luck. I also want to congratulate you for getting this far, but just know that this is one of many steps that you still have to take. Just have confidence in yourself and believe that you can and will achieve. Thank you.
And when the daylight comes, I'll have to go. But tonight I'm gonna hold you so close. Cause in the daylight we'll be on our own. But tonight I need to hold you so close. Whoa, 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 whoa.
So what do I want to tell you? What do I want to tell you? I want to tell you that you are ready. I want to tell you that you're ready. And I know that it's hard to believe, and I know that it's scary, and I know that you're full of anxiety, and that you're eager, you're excited, and you don't know what's coming, but let me tell you, it's going to be great. And you're going to be great. Think about it. Think about what you've been through. Think about all the difficulties. Think about how much you've changed. I think that that's what comes to me first. How much you've changed. How much you've grown. How much you've learned patience. And how much you've learned to express yourself in positive ways and to build bridges and to make the most of conflict. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. I think that the world is lucky. The world is lucky that you are walking out into it and you're gonna make it so much better. You're warriors. You remember, right? We choose only once. We choose to be warriors or we choose to be ordinary. And you're definitely not ordinary. You're warriors. You're our warriors. And I'm so proud of you. I wish you challenges and obstacles and hurdles and mountains because you're gonna move them. Watch. Just watch.
Don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now.